What's up, guys? Welcome to another one of these challenges, and today we're gonna be doing a special challenge where it's brothers versus brothers.
This was totally randomized by me and Noah's wheels.
Our little mixers. But anyway, me and Nate are teaming up against Harry and Dan to figure out who can win in a battle of sub versus monkey pirates.
The two waters.
Me and Nate have the pirates, and Harry and Dan have the sub. Let's get right into this cool challenge.
Good thing Nate chose that bus because he's a water tower, except he can't use it.
Yeah, Nate, you can't use your bat busty. Alright, Nate, you start by putting down a boat. Nate, you got a great place. I'll be the money maker, okay, Nate?
Okay.
Because actually, I have a great place.
Can I be the money maker?
Guys, remember the rules from last video. If you guys didn't see that, I'll put a link in the description and check it out so that you understand the rules.
Oh, dang, they have Crate Empire.
Yeah, we're... Oh,
so
Nate.
I go bottom path, Noah?
Yeah, guys, I just realized something that we could do.
Paragon?
Yeah. Oh. Paragon, well, I hope for the next challenge we get, like, the boomerang or the goat monkey or the ninja or something.
Hold on, Noah, can we do a thing where, like, if they are, if they both have paragons, they can get it? Like, if, nah, actually.
Why did I get the worst place?
Dan, you didn't get the worst place. You got a great place for, like, Dan, just go two top path and then all bottom and you can make an army, remember? Like we did in that one sub video. That'll also be in the description, guys.
I'm gonna go middle path.
I'm gonna go bottom path.
Alright, so Nate, you'll be the money maker. Or I'll be the money maker for now. And I'll get my team.
I wanna be the money maker.
Nate, you were the money maker last time.
He's right. So,
I'm gonna go bottom path.
Well, yeah, we're all gonna. So basically, because we can't use banana farms, I'm going to allow the use of money makers as long as they're not like in the immediate track.
Like, Noah.
Yeah.
What if you guys can use buccaneers, like merchants, flavor trades, and empire in range, but we can't use them in range.
What do you mean?
That's what I'm gonna propose. If like, no, you can put your, you can put monkey buckets of, yeah,
well, here's the thing. Everyone, we can only have three total towers each in, as, like, that have more than, 5,000 pops. If any of the other guys get over 5,000 pops, then we have to sell them immediately.
Hey, you guys just wanna, again, randomly just get the fucking ear paragon?
Well, me and Nate are probably gonna do that. Although, remember, it's us against you. So.
The Buccaneer Paragon's insane, though.
Nate, I need a ton of money. So I can place down my Benjamin.
We're already.
Oh, yeah, Benjamin!
Actually, no, I have a better idea.
No, I can place down his Benjamin.
Like the
Pink Panda. Alright. I'm gonna save up to get us some money, okay, Nate?
We're allowed to use cash drops, just kidding.
No. Only on the Amorix. You can only use cash drops if you start off with the Helipilot or Super Monkey.
Okay. You know, I'm just kind of bored.
Yeah.
Today has been a long bunch of things.
Because we all know what that means.
Yeah, no, I'm just kidding. I have not done a single thing today. Except make a really awesome lunch.
Lunch is pretty cool. I like lunch.
I made a really cool lunch today. I made an omelet.
Oh, yo, omelets are awesome.
No, omelets are the best.
I know.
I had an omelet with...
No one has any camo. Oh, my God. I have camo. You know, don't worry.
I made an omelet.
Saving up for Merchant Man.
And then I made a salad with it.
Nate, once I get enough money, I will give you a ton of money. Money.
Well, I need some urgent support.
Okay. I made an omelet and a salad.
Yo, I am only 600 away from my first merchant man.
Okay, we have camo.
Amazing.
Yes.
Oh no, Dan has camo also.
Yes, Dan. Daniel, I'll get camo up front, okay?
Yes, I caught you guys.
All right, Nate, I have a merchant man. We're gonna be making some big money now. Oh, Nate, you can have money for cannon chip. All right, we got cannon chip. You guys are so dead. Our pop count is gonna go.
It's okay, what I want to say is, Monkey Buccaneer is objectively better than Monkey Sub.
We don't know that yet.
The only problem is that we can get advanced intel and hit from anywhere.
He has crow's nest.
But like, it's basically over at this point.
Whereas that could have been so good for me.
It's not over, Dan. You just need to get an army of two top path and full bottom on subs, and then you win. Noah. Yeah.
All right, guys. For 1 second.
All right, I'm getting my Benjamin down. I need to make money.
We don't need this challenge. Yeah, he's
I want to tell you guys about something really special that. Mr. Beast has invited us to be in Team Seeds. Our channel alone has made a lot of money. And if
1,000. We're approaching 1,200.
We're almost at we're over 1,000. Meaning all of you guys, including us, have donated a lot of money. So if we could keep that up, we're approaching some pretty insane numbers, so I really love it. So it would be really amazing if you could all keep supporting us really well.
Oh, I got you.
And support Team C's because it's amazing and it has a Mr. Beast in it. Who wouldn't want to donate to Mr. Beast? He's awesome, and he's already using so much money on this.
Guys, we got the Moab's pops, by the way.
The
Moab pops are now ours.
It's unfair. You guys can automatically pop Moabs.
But you guys can hit all of our radius. You can hit anything that we can hit, which is kind of unfair also.
Okay, so Daniel.
Remember, guys, you guys can use banana farms on any of the islands.
Why can't you?
Well, we can't because we already have money makers. You get one money maker per game.
Noah, can I have some money?
I'm saving up. Hang on.
Okay, well, then I'll sell this guy over here.
There you go, Nate.
Actually, no. All the
farms... Yes, I have triple guns.
All the farms are in your radius, not ours.
What?
All the islands are in your radius, not ours.
I don't have anything in my radius. Oh, wait, Dan. Dan, I'm going to help you out. There you go, Dan. Play some...
Thank you, Noah.
Play some...
No, it's $100,000. It's our chance. It's our chance.
No, I got...
So did I. That's weird. Weird glitch.
You both did it at the same time. Oh, yes, Nate. I mean, Daniel. Sorry, me and Nate were on a team so much, I keep saying yes, Nate.
Wow. You guys were on a team for one episode.
Yeah, I know. It's
one episode.
Okay. Yes, Nate.
If you guys haven't seen that episode, please go check it out. That was awesome. That was a fun video.
That was actually really fun.
That was an awesome video.
Guys,
Max, get out! Dan really does not like Max, apparently.
No!
Max is our cat.
Max is just trying to get inside a plant!
Wait, he's trying to get
in... Yay.
Did you just say he's trying to get into a plant?
Yeah, he actually is. We have a lemon tree. Max is trying to get into the lemon tree.
You guys want to hear a really cool story about why we have that lemon tree?
I need to...
Because Max really loves lemons for some reason.
Oh, Noah.
Lemons.
Also, I have ballistic missile.
So, here's the thing. Guys, what we have is,
We got it for my dad's birthday.
So here's how it works. My dad, he, went over and...
Harry.
So, my dad... He did this thing.
So did
I need to get armor-piercing darts.
Daniel, you need me to get armor-piercing darts? Give me money.
Nate, I have the guy in the middle of the map.
Daniel, get a banana farm. Get a banana farm.
Die later, okay?
Get a banana farm, Daniel.
No, but I have a dude in the middle. Give me a minute.
No, I'm not gonna get a banana farm.
Daniel, you're in radius. You need to get it. Come on, Dan. We need money. They're already making money because they... have broken the rules.
We haven't broken the rules.
Yeah, no, I'm just kidding. I just thought you could only get each. I thought you could only get each.
Well, yeah, but this counts as our money maker, so we cannot.
That's how. No. I was kidding.
Ah.
Yeah.
Don't worry. All his guys in the back are making nothing because our guys.
Yeah, no, already had a destroyer.
Nate's monkey buccaneer has already had 16,000 pops, Dan.
You guys can catch up. Dan has 13,000.
I just got armor-piercing darts.
Dan has 13,000.
How are we supposed to compete?
You have 13,000 pops, Dan.
Daniel, put down a banana farm, for God's sake.
I don't need a banana farm.
Yes, we do. We need money.
I don't need.
Get a bank, Dan. Here's money.
Why can't I be the one who's...
Because I have no space.
Alright. I have...
Wait. I just had the best idea. Daniel, give me all that money back. Trust me, this is for good.
Okay, here you go.
Mario.
Okay, Mario.
I'm saving up Nate. Well, I kind of did... Hang on. Yeah? Oh, we won. I was the monkey financer.
Wait, what was I?
I didn't check. I didn't see.
Oh, me? Oh, wait, hold on. Daniel? Balloon reactor really quickly?
Balloontonium reactor, you mean?
Whatever, same thing.
Okay. Okay, I see your gain. Game.
Well, I have a titanium reactor and an armor.
No, I'm actually gonna buy it. No, I'm gonna spend a lot of money on a bunch of pontoons. This is good.
Noah, can I have some money?
I only have $100, but yeah, whatevs.
Yeah, I'll just get a bunch of banks.
There you go, Nate. There's $100.
Noah's stealing my pop with this monkey buccaneer.
Ah! The power of my monkey butt. Wait.
No!
Dan, you have the most pops. Your guy has the most pops, Dan.
Wait, my guy has the most pops?
So does he. He's past you, Nate.
Actually, no, Nate's is not.
No, he's above Nate's by 100.
Oh, wow. He just got above Nate's.
Yeah, so, Nate.
If I can have $10,000, I can get first strike capability.
Premium strike hit.
Can we get first strike cake?
No, what?
I'm hungry for cake.
Noah, would you like some clapping sounds?
I want
sounds
cake. For some random reason, I want cake.
I want to hug you.
Me too.
Let's clap.
And that's why I don't have a shirt on.
And cake.
Yay, clapping.
But mainly cake.
Daniel,
Noah,
I'm about to get my first bank.
Wait, why is that balloontonium reactor so weird? Oh my god.
What, mine or Dan's?
Yeah, why is it red? That's so weird.
It's red because I went middle.
Noah, can I have some money?
Oh, yeah, Nate, here you go. Get money.
Daniel, give me money. Daniel, give me a little bit of money. You give me a little bit of money. Yes! Alright, Dan, just give me, 3 seconds.
Oh, my God. Nate, how are we losing? Dan is wrecking us. How are we losing?
I don't know.
This is angering. Okay, let me get...
I knew it was going to happen. I knew someone...
How is this happening?
Or first strike capability.
Okay,
Daniel, you need pre-em strike capability? Let's give you some money, then. Hold on, Daniel, I'm going to save up for Benjamin really quickly.
I already have a Benjamin.
Yeah, but let's get more Benjamins. Wait, all of the Benjamins are helping my... Yes! Because I have banks.
Oh, but no.
I am so smart.
No.
I'm so smart.
I'm four parallel universes ahead of you.
It's times 46 three. 35. Hey, should I get Sub-Commander or First Strike capability?
Let me think.
I have a lot of things.
Sub-commander.
Okay, whatever you say.
Don't worry, Dan. Don't even worry your little head.
I'll get first strike capability next.
I'm just gonna... Let me get one more bank really quickly. Then we're good. Then we're set.
Yeah.
Nate, put down more money makers. We're gonna need it. Don't upgrade them any other paths. They can't get over 1,000 pops, Nate. You know this.
Ugh. All of Noah's have 0 pops.
Yeah, because all my guys are in the back.
Oh. And nothing's getting to the back.
Nate's already has 1,000
pops. Oh, wait, no, one of mine in the one who's the farthest into the bottom right corner has two pops. Oh man, he's so close to 1,000. Two pops is a lot.
No, wait, Nate's has 1,000.
Nate, you have to sell a few of those. You have to place them outside of like where the track is.
Nate has over 10,000. Because Nate, you gotta sell that.
Nate, sell the one that has over 10,000.
Why?
Because it's in the way and it's getting.
Actually,
it's getting
that one. Dude, that one is just one.
Four more pairs of darts. That's just going to town.
No, that was the one he was gonna get to trade Empire, I think.
It's still. Reasons.
Reasons that be reasoning. No! They're getting passed.
It's fine.
Harry, we're winning!
Yeah, you guys are definitely winning at the moment.
Daniel, I'm gonna get Daniel to. Daniel's gonna get, really insane soon. No,
I just need $10,000.
Because Daniel, now that I have two banks, I'm just gonna.
Yeah, I gave you money.
Then we're playing the waiting game. Trust
me. You'll be there next round.
It's only me and Nate who have the most money.
Well, no, I just am feeding Nate money. That's the only reason he's rich.
And I sold.
Nate, get the stupid thing! I gave you so much money.
I need $2,000 more.
You just got it, Nate. Get the
money.
We don't. Just get the stupid.
No, we need more pops though.
Fine. Do it.
Is Daniel getting? Oh, he got Pirate Lord. Dan, this is not good.
Nate, you're feeding me money next, okay? Give me money.
Okay. Daniel, we're gonna get you there. Don't spend your money on anything else. Don't buy anything. Trust me.
I just need $10,000.
Nate, I just need.
No, you can't place down two of them. You can only have one.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Those are your money makers.
Right.
That's the only reason that's allowed. Daniel, don't buy anything else. We're gonna get you there. Don't worry.
Yeah.
Okay, now get all of the T4s.
Woo! Yeah, guys, I kind of make 6,000 for per round.
Cool. All
right, I am now going to get the Pirate Lord.
That is some information.
Really?
Hey, give me money.
Oh, I have the most pops again.
Wait, Nate passed Dan?
Yeah, I have 75,000.
Oh. Harry, yeah, and your other guy is 76.
Trust
We're winning
me,
again. Let's go. Okay.
Oh my god. Oh no, my monkey. My aircraft carrier has more.
Yeah, I just said that.
Yeah, because aircraft carrier. Daniel, get it, get it, get it.
I have it.
All right.
Okay, I am doing really well.
Now, Daniel, you need to feed me money.
All right, Harry.
Noah, can I have some more money for.
Save up your money to give to me, okay? Because we're going to get a another
Give
sub
me a minute, Nate. Give me a minute.
Actually,
after we get all the T5s, Nate, we should save up. Nate, after we get all the T5s, save up and
let's
then feed
get
me a
all
your money so I can get the T... the
Daniel, we're gonna, I'm going to get my... Daniel, I'm going to go middle path. I'm going to get the middle path preemptive strike, okay?
Okay.
The whole thing.
Place down a bunch of moneymakers, Nate.
No, I can't.
I'm going to get a few more moneymakers really quickly.
You know,
this is so amazing because they don't even give me any pops, so I don't even have
I'm
to.
I'm upgrading all mine to favorite trades, Nate. Give me a minute. Actually, no, I don't
even. He said flavored!
Yeah, that's what it's called. I make 10,000 per round, guys. 10,000 per round. Oh.
That's some information I did not need to know. Damn!
Give me a minute.
I am making so much freaking money.
Same. I make 10,000 per round. I mean, that's
yeah. No,
good.
I you kind of said that about 1,000 times.
Yeah. Anyway,
you don't need to say that more.
Hang on, Nate.
Oh,
let me
no,
get the carrier flagship quickly.
No, Noah, I'm getting it first. Come on.
I'm getting it. It's fine.
Noah, I just fed you money so you could get the
Noah, your aircraft carrier is more in the other things than it is.
Yeah, Noah, mine is the first.
Guys, you cannot
Nate,
get Nate Richard from the
sea. Yeah, I have the.
To, I don't care. I'm just.
I'm
kidding.
Giving you money, Nate.
Guys, want Nate Richard from the sea?
What?
Dan, don't give them money.
Do not give us money, Dan. That's cheating. All right, Nate, get it. Yeah, we can deal with them. We cannot deal with them. Guys, we don't have enough camo.
No, we do.
I don't think we do. Nate, give me money next. Then put a village on the island near it or something. Move it. I don't care. Can I have some money, Nate? Just quickly.
Daniel, give me money.
I don't need a ton. I just need a little bit.
I have a lot of money.
We need Daniel, pirate wood, otherwise we're not going to be able to deal with the DDTs, Nate.
Yes.
Money.
Yes.
Nate.
I need bigger radius. Oh, no.
Just stop. Give me the tiny money. We're dead. We're so dead.
Oh, no. That's the thing, though. Ability!
Nate, move your carrier flagship closer to the thing, and then...
No, it's already good. Okay.
Oh, yeah. Eight.
Okay, we have I don't have bottom half, Noah.
Dang, Nate.
Nate,
move your flipping carrier flagship so it's closer so that we don't lose.
No, if you get in the Varch of the Sea, you know that we can hit any other monkey buccaneers. That counts for 6.
Yeah,
two times.
I know.
Just letting you know.
Yep. Who's winning so far?
Ability!
Guys, let's see who's winning so far.
It's currently...
Okay, guys, it's round 95. Everyone get whatever abilities you have ready.
Alright, my ability.
Oh, I don't have any abilities.
It's fine, Dan. Except we're going to need this, though. Nate, start saving up for the Navarch of the Sea. Never Arc, or whatever the heck his name is.
Wait, you guys
just
got... Guys, if you guys get Navarch of the Sea, we're dead.
True. Good. Can we deal... We can deal with this. This is easy. Easy dubs. Easy dubs. Easy dubs.
No, there is one guy who you could get to 1,000 pops. That's your, Trade Empire. That's the only one you can get to 1,000 pops.
Yeah, I know.
Can I have some money now?
I'm saving up to get the Navarch of the Sea, Nate. I'm gonna have to sell a few of our buccaneers to get it once we get to... Once I get to 400,000, which is a lot of money.
It's kind of cheating that you get Navarch of the Sea.
Nope, not cheating.
Kind of cheating.
Kind of cheating, but not cheating. Sense? Exactly. Oh.
Hey, Harry, should I give you money?
Yes!
Thanks, Nate.
Here you go.
Yeah, I don't make enough money right now. Guys, save your ability for round 99 because that's a fortified DDTs. Those are going to be scary.
I don't have any abilities.
Then Dan, get first strike capabilities. I don't know how much that is. I'm broke. Wait, no, I'm not. I'm really...
13,000.
Deal. Don't get that. I'm about to get preemptive strike. Give me money. Just start feeding me money. Dan, actually, I can get it from here. You start saving up really quickly, and I will... No, Dan, stop giving me money. I'm gonna, give me a second, and we're not dead.
Yeah, we're fine. I'm not worried.
I love how the Moabs move away and I just have a preemptive strike now.
Yeah. We all live in a red submarine. A red submarine.
We all live in a preemptive submarine.
Alright.
No, I just don't want to get copyrighted.
Really?
That's why we said red submarine.
Yeah. Red submarine. We all live
There's
in a red
no
submarine.
There's no such thing as a blue submarine, though.
Not true. I went in a blue submarine once. Then it killed me. 202 Monkey Buccaneer. Okay.
Harry just absolutely destroyed that.
How was that Harry? Okay. How much? Nate, the preemptive strike is going to start catching up to us.
Yes, Daniel. We need to get another preemptive strike.
Okay, I don't have for... Harry, give me money. Oh, my God.
Yeah,
Harry,
we are
do
so
you
good.
See how much money Noah has?
100,000, baby.
Yeah.
No, you have. Oh, you do have
100,000, baby. Yo, we're winning. It's game over now. Game over now.
Hey, Daniel. Go ahead and get a first strike capability real quick.
Oh, flip. First strike capability is really good. Oh no, Nate!
Yes!
We're gonna lose to that thing.
Oh yeah, and then if I get a preemptive strike, then you guys are absolutely dead.
Oh wow! I just
don't get preemptive strike, Dan. It's bad for your heart.
Dale. He's lying to you.
I know he's true. Also, lie.
Nate's moneymaker has over 1,000 pops.
Yeah, we're okay.
Dale, use your ability real quick. Use your Bella.
Oh, I already used it.
Guys,
sorry.
We might die. We're okay. We're okay. We're totally okay. No, we're not okay. Oh, man. Yo, that was such a good save by my monkey book. Why are you guys not...
Are you so lucky?
Yo, we are so lucky that none of my guys actually got a lot of pops.
No, could I have your money, please?
No, Dan, because you're not on my team. Ah.
Nah.
Nate, why are we not dealing with this? Great.
Daniel, here's money, here's money.
Yo, this is so scary.
And we're gonna get you preemptive strike. Come on, bud. Damn, let's go. Nate. I mean, Dan. I don't know.
Okay.
Yes, ability.
We can deal with DDTs. DDTs are easy. Easy DDTs. What?
Wait, Dan. My monkey sub passed Daniel's T5 monkey sub.
Oh, yeah. No more DDTs in this house. So many DDTs in this house.
Hold on, Noah. Guess what?
And then a bunch of DDTs come.
Oh, man.
Not in this
house. Feed me money.
No DDTs
in
this house. Then a bunch of DDTs come.
Dan?
But, Noah, we need it in the...
Go ahead.
No, we don't need it in the middle. It can hit anything. It has infinite range.
Trust me, I know.
Put down a bunch of money makers,
Nate. Yeah, I know.
Yes. Put down a bunch of money makers.
Yeah.
I can't give you money because I'm saving up. Just put down as many money makers as you can with the money that you have.
Dan's money. It's Monkey Buccaneer has made.
We can live. Four. We can live. Yes, we lived.
Hey, Nate's Monkey Buccaneer has over 4,000 pops.
Who? Oh yeah, if we got Ninja and the Ninja Monkeys on my team, we won.
Dan, I have the Ninja Monkey Paragon also.
So do I.
I have the Ninja Monkey Paragon.
Yeah, I think and we I all have four. Wait, I have all of the Paragons.
Same. Nate's the only one who doesn't have. Nate only has one Paragon.
Mooney has the Dart Monkey.
Yeah, he only has the Dart Monkey Paragon. Can we live with this, guys? Can we win?
Oh,
Nate, use your ability. Use your ability, Nate. Okay.
My ability is definitely taking all of them out currently.
No.
It's not taking all of them out, because otherwise they would all be gone.
Noah, did I tell you?
We lost. No! Oh my god, that was such a save. Now we lost. Alright, let's see.
Anyone want to spend their money?
Me and Nate won. In the end, me and
guys,
Nate did win.
No, you don't know you won.
Check the pop count on both of our guys. On me and Nate.
In comparison to you guys.
Our pop counts are much higher than yours. Mine is only a little bit above Harry's. That's a little scary. Hey. 310,000 cash generated.
I was the DDT destroyer. I destroyed 82 DDT.
Alright, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and see you guys next time.